the question all the time has come. And you know that you're the only one to say. Okay.
Where you go and what you know. I want you shit shenanigans. This is the Bug Zapper 2000.
Oh, that's what you call a sizzler. We call them. Why? Why? Why are we going 13? 17?
Okay, so it's been a little bit since the She Shed Shenanigans. We've had some drama out here. We had a bee's nest. Bees, we've had a couple bugs, some rodents, but that's what happens when I don't come out here and check on the shed. We also had some trees down, taken down by a tree service, and I'm not going to name them, but I'm pretty upset because I didn't know that the branches would be bouncing off of the she shed. And this is my special wine holder, Black Lab, that got cracked. I mean, it had to be, so it's pretty sad. Sad day at the shed. All right, so next, been a lot going on. Okay, so I do have a little, couple pet peeves here on the shed. Probably more than a couple, but these are the two top ones. Okay, I cannot use a bottle, a condiment to the last drop. I cannot do it. I will not tip it upside down. I can't. Next bottle, you know, give me a full one. I can't do it. It tips. It's tipping in the fridge, etc. Okay, one thing. Next pet peeve here, Warrior Supreme here, ready to go, because it's been pretty buggy in here. I love it. We got the light going here. Bugs, it's heaven. But next pet peeve, don't call me honey. Don't call me sweetie. Especially if you don't know me. Hey, honey. Oh, nice to meet you, hun. Oh my God, hun is number one. Like, that's number one. Hun, oh my God, could you get me that, hun? Okay, hun, thanks a lot. I can't, just don't do it. Just don't do it, okay? I love documentaries. Oh, he went down without a zap. I love true crimes, documentaries, anything like that. I love it. And I have a documentary for tonight, and it's called Athlete A. It's on Netflix. It's brand new, and it's National a team doctor.
Mr. Nasser was the former USA Gymnastics National Team doctor, Olympian doctor.
Over
disgusting.
500 gymnasts. Olympians. He was the doctor for other elite teams all over the country. Michigan State, he was the Michigan State doctor for the athletes, trainer, and he violated over 500 girls. And under 13 years old, was caught with child porn, etc. Disgusting, but you gotta watch this documentary. It's really good. I wasn't gonna, and I did, and I just got sucked in, and it's a great documentary and opens your eyes a little bit about the USA Olympics and just sports. Okay, so we're gonna do a little over and out here. I know we're crooked, yeah. We're gonna do an over and out with, I took the two boys, my boys, to Pelham, New Hampshire. Chunky's Cinema and Pub. Just opened today. Yay, it was awesome. They had all old movies. One was Groundhog Day. Awesome, awesome movie. But we went and saw Jurassic Park, the original. It was great. Get food there. You can get drinks there, adult drinks. It was a good time. It was nice to get out and do something different. So get out there. If you feel it, wear the mask. Just wear the mask. You know what I mean? But so over and out, and you guys have a good week. And a good 4th of July. I will get back to you guys, maybe for some fireworks. Over and out.
You know, I have plans. We're going to see Jurassic Park, the first one, at the Chunky's in Pelham, New Hampshire.
Woohoo!
Thanks, China! This is the
first time that we have got out to do anything. Well, we went out to dinner a couple weeks ago, but so we'll see how it goes. Social distancing. Thanks, China.